official publication of the chart of electromagnetic spectrum.
Humans have learned that what they can touch,
smell, see, and hear is less than 1 millionth of reality.
Fallacious cognition, speared from television, through mold our decisions, so start